because it tells us where the virus comes from, what kinds of viruses there are, how many there are.
Dr. Laura Richmond, who's the head of the lab in National Zoo, was the one who actually discovered and identified the virus back in the 90s.
Gary was really receptive to us telling him about our problem, and that, of course, expanded into years of collaboration.
This is a very serious, dangerous disease for the propagation of elephants.
Back in 1995, when we first identified that we had a problem, we really had no idea. So starting from that plate where we knew nothing to where we are today, where we've identified multiple herpes viruses that are specific to elephants, just a huge leap.
Because Asian elephants are an endangered species, any threat to their survival is important to understand.
The research that the Houston Zoo and Baylor are doing is not just for our collection here.
Whatever we learn from the elephants that are in captivity and are affected by this particular virus can translate to elephants in the wild.
We will give every possible resource we can, along with Baylor and that partnership, so that we will accelerate the process and find a treatment, a vaccine, any type of cure as soon as possible. And we are dedicated and committed to that because we know that's the right thing to do.
My biggest goal is to see Baylor and Tupelo grow up one day and, you know, maybe still live here at the Houston Zoo and go forward and have their own offspring. You know, I'd be so happy just to have that success story.